had the pleasure of Andrew Ryan's company. He's the one who built this place, and he's the one who ran it into the ground. Nobody knows exactly what happened. Maybe he went mad. Maybe the power got to him. Maybe he just decided he didn't like people. Whichever way you slice it, good men died. My family's in a submarine hidden in the foundation of Fontaine Fisheries. I'll meet you there.
Thank you. You have shown kindness to my little ones. But are you really a friend to us? Regardless, a little one brings you a gift to demonstrate our appreciation.
But the boys tell me, the keys are pretty unreliable. Sisters, cousins, anybody in the ballpark genetically will be able to come and go as they see fit.
I sent you, boy!
Catch grenades and throw them back.
Come on, you fuck! Double! This radioed on ahead. Says you were looking for an invite to the fisheries. Nuts, I say. But if when your head's up to the Warp Master's office and find old Peach on research camera, maybe I could manage an invite. Well, what was that? My friend, you are fucked. To keep you alive. Now, go get that camera, and then snapshots of those that crawls on the ceiling. Then I'll let you into the fisheries. Just remember, sonny friend, I smell an ounce of Fontaine on you, and I'll have you in a box. Atlas gives you the vouch, but I ain't turning my eye just on his say-so.
Grown man jumping at ghosts. Fontaine's dead, and everybody knows it. In the ground for months, and half the place still jumping at his shadow. Christ, even Ryan! You never mind all that. We got work to do.
Who sent you?
I hope Peach knows where to find a research camera. He seems a decent enough sort. No doubt he'll wait until after you've done his errands to stick a shiv in your belly.
I'll never stop chasing you! Never!
Stay on the level.
Something must be done about Fontaine. While I was buying buildings and fish futures, he was cornering the market on genotypes and nucleotide sequences. Rapture is transforming before my eyes. The Great Chain is pulling away from me. Perhaps it's time to give it a tug.
Yeah.
Mr. Coswell?
He got a gun! Don't
run away from me!
Child.
I saw one of the smugglers having a game of catching on the docks today. And he surprised me because his hands were crippled during the war. He was unloading the barge the other day when he was bitten from the sea slug. He woke up the next morning and he found he could move his fingers for the first time in years. I asked him if he still had that sea slug. As luck would have it, he did.
I am the
he was just a menace to be convicted and hung. But he always manages to be where the evidence isn't. He's the most dangerous type of hoodlum, the kind with vision.
Information, past biological structures, lots of other $5 worth.